Hi, welcome back to another video. And it's been a while, it's been over 8 months, and there's a lot of stuff happening. So I'm coming back with a killer video. So on today's video, I'm going to be attempting to build my first ever drone. So it's going to be an experience. And a guy named Yashin Mahbub sent me this drone kit. I didn't buy any of it. So as this is my first ever time building a drone, there are many fails, drone crashes, and many unsuccessful flights, and it took me weeks to build the drone. So as there are many unsuccessful flights, I made a video already, but I didn't like it. There are many mistakes in the video, so this is a whole new remake of the video, so there will be some skipped parts, pardon me for that. Of course, it is not going to be a full video. I'm going to be uploading the tutorial later on, so let's quit talking and start building. So we have finally built our drone, and look at how big this thing is. Now all we need to do is to charge the battery, attach the battery, and fly this beast.
One hour later.
So roll the montage. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Of course, it's not going to be a full tutorial. I'll be uploading on the next video or the video after. When I upload it, I'll give it under the description below this video, or you can find it under my channel. If you think this is a short video, it really isn't. This is really months and months of hard work, and I have broken so many parts that I was learning while building. So by the end of this video, I have already broken like 3 speed controllers, 1 motor, a whole charger, and almost broke my action camera. Here's a clip. So just to let you guys know, if you're planning on buying a drone kit, it's literally worth every penny, because you can learn a lot from this. I have learned a lot. So I wouldn't recommend for children under 14 because it's kind of risky and dangerous. So if you're planning on buying one, I'll give you the parts and the drone kit under the description below. You can buy it under there. So that's all for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Click here to watch my last video and click here to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.